This is Jay Allen, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV.
Coming to you from the Springfield Motorcycle Show 2019. This is their 14th year here. We've been here 11 years, coming in here and getting video footage for our TV show and YouTube. Now, if I've got to explain who's standing next to me, you really don't know anything about motorcycles. But for those of you that are just getting started out and finding out who's really about anything out there creative, this is Ron Finch. Now, in the motorcycle industry, this guy is world-renowned. He's known all over the world, literally. He's a great guy, great human being, which makes it even better. Because some of the bike builders out there today can be a little, you know, kind of crappy under the collar. Ron, tell us how long you've been doing this and what makes you continue to do it.
Well, I love this sport as far as the way I do it. You meet great people. It helps me with my creative juices to create whatever. Right now, I'm not doing too many high-end bikes, but I'm doing a lot of artwork. I just got inducted into the Hall of Fame in Sturgis here last week. It's the only right I remember. It's only a week ago, you know. So it's just something that I've done. I'm going to turn 80 years old here, coming up in March. I might have a little party, you know. That won't be no fun, though, you know.
Why have a party?
Right. And I started when I was about 15 on my bicycles. I started doing them. Then I had a Cushman Eagle. And I had a 52 BSA. It was my first real motorcycle. And I've had bikes ever since. And I just love riding. Around Michigan, where I'm from, the roads really suck. You got to kind of get out of town before the roads smooth out. But other than that, it's good, you know. And I've always had reasonably fast bikes. Like the one I ride is 120 cubic inch. And I love it, pow, you know? So I don't know what to tell you other than it's a great life, you know?
Well, listen, we've talked to you before. I was telling you last night, about 8 years ago up in the Catskill Mountain Thunder, and
yes.
You're pretty much of a regular up there, and I still have, and I'm gonna get it to you, I still have a recording of you and I sitting on a metal bleacher there. And we did something. I says, let me do a little interview with you on, and it just rolled into like regular natural talk and a good time and
right.
a lot of laughter. So
right.
I'm gonna get that to you. So how do people find you on the internet or anything, or contact information?
It's finchescustoms.com.
Finchescustoms.com. Again, this guy's a legend. And you heard he said he's gonna be turning 80 years old. And he thinks maybe he'll throw a party. So I won't tell you where that is, but I'm going to try to get it out of him so we can go there and record that party for him.
That would be something to do.
Hi, I'm Dave Perowitz, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV.
This is Jay Allen, and you're watching me on Biker New England TV.